Hello guys, this is Mouse Whispers, and today, as you can see, I'm doing kind of a holiday video. I will be doing a soft-spoken voice this time, just because I'm not really sure about if you can hear me, if I'll be whispering, because I have this like crazy construction above my head at the moment. I've put my camera like on the string, and it's hanging like from the ceiling. So if you see it shaking a bit, well, I hope it's not gonna fall down or everything. All right. So as you can see already, gift for my mother, and this is a perfume that I've got her. Yeah, it's kind of art deco style, I guess you can tell that by the colors and the pattern, the glossy wrapping paper that I used, the black glossy paper, and with this golden lines and the golden ribbon. I think it's really cute. And yeah, after I did that, I was like thinking, okay, why can I not be as smart as the other ASMR artist and just make a video. Alright, so let's put that aside. And as you can see, I've got another present to wrap. And unfortunately, I didn't really have time to look for a decent paper, but the person that will be receiving this this gift, he really likes bears, so the only paper that I found at home is this cute paper. Let me show you. It's rather cute. So yeah, I've got this paper, and I don't know, I have not got any ribbon, so I'll probably be using not sure. I actually feel ashamed that I have not prepared this little card. Alright. And there's this little issue also that I've got. I couldn't find any tape in the house, so I just found this white one. But I think if we're gonna be using the white paper, it should be fine. Probably not need these. Oh, and also I have found this matches. So I was like mentioning in the other video that I have request to do a match lighting candles, and I constantly forget to buy ones because I wanted to buy some beautiful ones, and these ones, they're kind of 3D, I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, I found them in my house. So one more, just to be secure that everything stays in place. Okay, this is going to be the front part. So let's do the sides. Alright guys, so I think we need a bit of a decoration. It looks fine, but what more can we do? I wish I had the white or, I don't know, pink or bluish ribbon too. It would look really nice. I don't know, I've got a bow. Do a white one of this stripes. These sides. Slits. Let's cut this one. Pencil marks to be noticeable because it's going to be the front side of my decoration. This is it. Oh, alright, great. It's actually exactly the size that I need. So I'll put my tape so we can glue it together. It's okay that the other side is not that much perfect. I mean, I like things to be perfect and beautiful, but I guess it's about just putting your heart and good energy. And the last thing, I don't know, we can put this ribbon, or no, I will better make one myself. I hope it's gonna work. you guys, do you celebrate holidays? This is my like most favorite time of the year. Good for you. I love it. Like where I come from, and it's Latvia. And Latvia used to be a part of Soviet Union. And here we celebrate. Oops, we celebrate New Year's Eve rather than Christmas. Pretty much the same. Okay, it's not that even, and I forgot what I wanted to make. what was I? Okay. I totally forgot, guys, what I wanted to do. Try to remember. I just had an idea and then it just vanished somewhere. In my thoughts. This happens to me all the time. Just improvising at the moment. Sorry. Does it look cute?